Hey guys, welcome back to another crystal video. Today I'm going to be discussing some crystals that are great for stress and anxiety. Most of us experience this. It could be from work, personal issues, a variety of things, but at some point or another we've all experienced that. I'm going to point out some of the crystals that can help you with this. For example, for mental illness, actually specifically, lepidolite is a really great stone. It's very interesting looking. Sometimes it almost has the appearance of like a candy. But lepidolite actually is especially good for bipolar, but it's also good for anxiety. It actually has a component in there that is found in bipolar medications, actually. Lithium, actually. It has lithium naturally occurring in it, which I think is really interesting. Again, amethyst. Pretty much one of the most utilitarian crystals you can get. It's great for a lot of things, but again, transmuting negative emotions, clearing the energy around you, and generally imbuing you with positive feeling. Another one is tiger's eye. Now, these next few stones are also serve as protective stones. Tiger's eye also can help increase confidence, which can also help with anxiety, but it is a very protective stone and a very, very grounding stone. And of course, it is gorgeous to look at. And it has these beautiful streaks of gold in it, which I feel have a spark of positivity in them. There's another stone I want to recommend that I don't have here, but orange calcite. Calcite in general is very calming energy. Sometimes I'll just hold calcite for like a really long time and I just feel my stress melting away. Orange calcite in particular, because its color, because there's many different colors of calcite, is very, very good for stress, mental illness, and reducing anxiety. So I highly recommend that one. These next few, you'll notice, are a lot darker than some of the other ones we discussed. These are also great grounding stones. We have smoky quartz, black tourmaline, and we have some onyx here. These stones are good for anybody to have, especially with stress and anxiety, because not only are they very protective, but they're very grounding. And a lot of times, not being grounded can cause extra anxiety and stress. So this kind of helps you connect you to the earth's energy and keep you protected from any negative things that are floating around you in your environment, etc. So these are a few of few stones that can really help you with that. I'm also going to include angelite. I almost forgot this one. I'm including this one because it's a very... It's called angelite, obviously. It's a very high vibrational stone, but it's used for a lot of other things, but I think the color of it is very calming, and I think the energy to me feels very soothing, so I would also recommend this as well. But yeah, those are some suggestions for you guys. Hope this helps.